Once upon a time, in a land just like this, there lived a giant. It's true, I have seen him, I dare not lie. 'Tis the tale of a soul that has gone quite awry. It is sad, yet quite funny, a tale to pass down. But I stress once again, I dare lie or I fly. The giant was angry and mean, and always frowned. If you crossed him, he growled and stamped up and down. If he caught you, it's true, he would eat you alive. If you see him, I beg you, run for your lives. It's hard to remember, but I will find a link. He was not always this way. Now just let me think. He was once quiet and gentle, one of a kind, jolly and happy, a regular guy. And he loved everybody, till things went awry. What turned him so suddenly to bake kids into pies? It's a tale I will tell for the rest of my life. Please trust if I ask you to stay out of strife, take hope in my thoughts, or live in despair. I ask you to listen. I tell you, beware. For you must understand, the kids just weren't fair. Come on. You aren't scared, are you?
You're not scared, are you?
Yes, that's what they said, as their stomachs turned and sunk like lead. Their hearts burned, their heads swam. It was just about this time when everything went bam! The kids were noisy and cruel, and baked to a gruel. They were wicked and spoiled, till they came to a boil. For in the end, all the giant asked for, as he sat in his lair, was to watch the cricket in his favorite chair. The giant lived happily, watching the cricket, he was king. It was war, it was victory, and sometimes he'd sing. Fee, fi, fo, thum. The smell of blood, or something about an Englishman's bum. I remember he once held me. It just made him cry. True, he grumbled and cursed. But those times just fly by. In the end, the pies just got bigger. The kids just got worse. They just didn't listen. They were easy to disperse. The giant was happy. Sometimes he was mad. As long as things went his way, it wasn't that bad. Yet no matter how angry or hungry he'd be, a little kindness days I remember, I could just make him smile. It's best not to push it, more than once in a while.
I've got tingles on the back of my neck.
Thoroughly deserved victory to Australia.
Certainly on par with 61 test match. In terms of talking about great test matches, this will definitely go down as one of the greats. I think that Australia are too powerful in batting and bowling department. They are just too strong at the moment. The two big guns, Lilly and Thompson, and all the batsmen firing all the time. Excitement all the way, and right up to the death, and we've just had a great game here.
Fantastic, exactly right, I agree. Marvellous scenes here, marvellous scenes as we leave you. Good luck, and all the best for now.
Thank you, Bill, and good luck to you, and Merry Christmas, and good luck to all your pigeons.